I learned this from Vidyut Jambal. He has a new Hotstar video on Chikitsa Taranam, and this is the Marma Warm Up. This is so amazing. I love this. And a nice.
Oh, that's amazing. The universe loves drama.
Okay, so we're going to jump up and down. Okay. Like a kid who is so happy. Okay. Hop. Let your arms be free. Do not control your arms. Just let them be. Now. Keep it open like this, don't close it. Keep it open. This is my body, and I love this body. I love my body. Thank you, body. Thank you. I love you. Thank you. I love you. Okay? Now I have started to rub my hands like this in circular motions. This really charges up your hand. Now charge the knuckles, back of the hand. Yeah, so now they're charged up. Now, with these charged hands, I'm going to touch different parts of my body and awaken them. So, we'll start. Start giving murmur to our body. I love you, my body. Say nice things to your body. Love you. You're so amazing. We are going to do so many good things today. We are going to do awesome, awesome things today. Such a good time. Such a beautiful day. Every part of the body, we must touch. Must charge them. Yeah. Shoulders, they carry a lot of stress, and you know my husband is doing this from few days, and he used to have a lot of shoulder stress because of the work that he does in front of computer, and he doesn't have it anymore. It's actually gone. He really loved it that he didn't have to go to the doctor, he didn't have to take any medicine, or you know, not even the alternative medicines that I give. He didn't do anything. He just gave Marma to him and awakened all the parts, all the body parts, and the pain is gone. In fact, he had pain at the near his heel for so many days, I think it's been years. And I was trying to heal it through color therapy, seed therapy, I gave Reiki, I gave so many things, but it wasn't working out. And now that he has given Marma to himself for, I think now 5-6 days, it's gone. That's just amazing, isn't it? Yeah, so the biceps. Yeah. Okay. Now we will do the chest. These are very important points under the collarbone. This is lung one. It's the entry point of lung. Very, very important point. People who have asthma, this point is really very, very amazing. If you're feeling breathlessness, just do this. It will open up. The lungs will open up. This is the where your heart is, and this is the heart chakra. We will do below the, you know, just end of the ribs here. This is going to clean our lungs enjoy this process, smile. Smiling is so important, you know, and Vidyut also said that smiling is very important, because when you smile, you cannot hurt your body. See, the pressure that you will give while smiling will be a good one. So give the right pressure to your body. Enjoy. Smile. The right pressure will come on its own if you smile. You don't have to think, how much pressure should I give? So this is the stomach. Oh, this one hurts for me. I have a little bit of stomach heat. I'm working on it. This one hurts a bit for me. Yeah. Around the navel. Sides. Underarms. Awaken the underarms because, and keep smiling. Because all the lymph nodes are present here, very, very important lymph nodes, and they help you fight diseases, all infections, even cancer. So awaken this. This is so important point, such an important point. And the body knows this. That's why there is so much hair growth here, because it is trying to protect this area. Isn't it? Amazing. So awaken the lymphatic system, smiling, enjoying this process. I love my body. I love my body. I love my body. Now the hips. Very, very important point here. I do a little bit of movement with it. Very, very important point. Now, the kidneys. Kidneys really help you in cleaning your body. It's the seat of the vital energy that you have. In fact, we say that in the Chinese system, it is said that a kidney is like a charged battery. So when a child is born, it has a charged battery. But over time, if you do not clean it, recharge it, you start losing out your vital energy, and that's how aging happens. So kidneys can keep you young. So relax into it. You can rub it. You can do a little murmur. Then the hips. The hips also store a lot of fat and you know, toxins. So you should really give very nice murmur to your hips. It has a very important vayu point also. So do that. Wonderful. Now we come to the pelvic region. So where it curves, there are two very important points, and then there is an important point at the center. So give very, very good massage here. This is a very, very amazing point. You really enjoy this. It can bring a lot of good energy into your body. It has connection to the earth star chakra, and it really brings up positive grounding energy and keeps your entire body healthy. Okay, so now we go for the legs. You need a chair or some stool or something to keep your legs like this. Do not bend down. And then give mama. Even down under the legs, under the knee. Under the knee we have very, very important points. Side of the knee here, it hurts a lot for me because the spleen meridian is here. So we have to give very nice mama. And you have to smile. Remember to smile. Remember to smile. Remember to smile. 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 Give very nice smile, Madhu. Enjoy this process. You know, Vidit says in his video that every cell has divine intelligence. And I really like that. That the body will heal itself if we just trust our body, have faith in our body. We don't have faith in our body, we have faith in the doctors. And yes, if you don't understand the power of your body, then you will, of course, seek for external help. You know, in the Chinese system, there is a guy, I forgot his name. So he says that you can tap your body like this with the full palms, okay? But I like the way that Vidyut has taught, because this keeps the energy within you, okay? When you open your palms, it's a kind of losing energy. But if you keep it hold, you know, like when you want to fight with somebody, you keep it like this. You don't keep like this, yeah, I will fight with you like this. You hold it because you feel that more power is inside you. It keeps power inside you. So this way I feel it is much, much, much more better and more powerful. So enjoy this. And now we have to do the face. The face is left and the neck. Okay. So let's do the neck. Very light pressure here. Smile. This is also draining the lymphatic system, which goes here. So you can do like this. Yeah. And then under the eyes, cheekbones. See, all these points are a little bit hurtful for me because all of these are related to the stomach meridian, stomach and spleen meridian. Yeah, so very, very important points on the face. The face has so many muscles, you know. So keeping it healthy is so important. And if you do this, you don't need to go for facial. This just keeps you smiling. And then skull. Smiling. I love my body. Thank you to my body. I love you. I love you so much. You have given me so much. You have given me so many experiences, beautiful ones, and more we will experience today. Today is such a wonderful day, a spectacular day. Today I'm going to be smiling and happy and peaceful. It's all because of you. You are keeping me happy and healthy. Thank you for this. Thank you. I do around the ears also, because around the ears we have very important points. Like this, I do like this. Wonderful. So, we are done with this. Now you just open up your body and spine. So, a little bit of movement. You can bend your knees a little bit. Okay, not too much. And then just free. Free movement of the arms. You can do like this also. And then just try to touch your shoulder. Not with a lot of effort. Just slightly. And smile. It's beautiful. Amazing. Love you. These two important points are being touched here. Lung one and the point here, which is gallbladder 27, which is relating to the kidneys. So you're going to touch the kidneys and the lungs, and they work in pair. These two are actually pairs. So they help you in inhalation and exhalation. at a very subtle level, they are very much connected to each other. You can see there are two kidneys and two lungs, and you can also see that one kidney is bigger and one kidney is smaller, one lung is bigger, one lung is smaller. See, there is symmetry in this. Nature is so beautiful. How it has created this beautiful body with amazing symmetry. It's just amazing. Yeah, so you can go a little bit, open up your body. We used to do this in Cubbon Park. This is also part of the Qigong technique. So nice. Wonderful. He has also taught about the kidney warm-up. I recommend that you see his videos. That's really amazing. I made this personally for my dad and my mother. Because they don't know how to go into Hotstar. I hope this helps a lot of people and it encourages you to go watch his video, which exudes so much of love and brilliance that I cannot put in words. Please go and watch. It's on Disney Hotstar.